that ask you, persecution and death, is it the same? If you get persecution, will you die? Must die or not? Or not necessary? So what do you mean by you are not tested? Clear? Clear, huh? Agree, yeah? Okay. Now, my question. where are everybody today? Where are all the disciples in the temple? Where are they? Are they still alive? Some are still alive, is it? After 2,000 years, some of them are still alive. Who is still alive? Who? All dead already. Of course, Jesus has to talk about his disciples. He's not going to get me. He's not going to get me. At the time, there's some of you standing here. Standing with Jesus at that time. Correct? It's not talking about you and me. You know. We are not there. We are not in this era. This era already 2,000 years ago. Right? So who is everybody? Who died already? Jesus said they will not die, right? What Jesus said? They will not die, right? Some of them will not die, right? How come all of them died? Jesus wrong lah. You must read the Bible properly. You cannot answer like that. You must read Bible. Don't answer the question without referring to the word Jesus. Mike, actually the question I ask you very, very simple. I didn't ask for the correct question. But your answer is too complicated. So I ask you, when are they going to be crucified? It's just supposed to be people. Yes or no? You know what I mean? You listen again. You listen now. Is there supposed to be anyone who is not supposed to die? Yes or no? Coming back. Chapter 13, verse 37.